On to mortgage rates. They have surpassed 2021 levels and they're still climbing. The 30-year fixed rate averaged 3.22% this week. That's up from 3.11% last week. The National Association of Realtors estimates it to be about 3.7% by the end of 2022. Another economic analyst predicts it could reach nearly 4%. While this might make affording a home more of a challenge, it could also slow the hyper-competitive housing market.
You know, if you're interested in buying a house, don't wait for the rates to go up or down. Buy the house you like, you know, and get in, because if the rates go down, you can refinance.
Rates have been expected to rise as the economy improves and inflation looms.